welcome back. Staying with the updates coming in over the Delhi coaching center tragedy, as we are getting information even when it comes to posters that have now been put up against the councillor there, Aarti Chawla, as far as the posters that have been demanding of the arrest of the Aam Aadmi Party councillor, where posters that have been put up questioning the absence of the local councillor and demanding the arrest of the local councillor Aarti Chawla, and also the MLA Durgesh Pathak, over when it comes to the negligence and inaction on part of the leaders of the Aam Aadmi Party there, owing to the situation as far as this tragedy that has now occurred. The Dardnak Mrityu, as you can see, those posters that have been put up, they have been now looking forward and asking that these two leaders of the Aam Aadmi Party, as it is being highlighted, Aarti Chawla and also Durgesh Pathak, they have posters that have been put up, several allegations that have also been leveled on part of Bhrashtachar or corruption. Let me go across to Akansha for a quick update. What are these posters all about? Because here, there is a demand when it comes to seeking an arrest of the MLA and also of the councillor, Akansha.
Well, absolutely. I'm currently in Rajendra Nagar, and this is day four after the incident took place here. In fact, and till now, no accountability or responsibility has been taken by either PWD, MCD or Delhi Jal Board. And now in Rajendra Nagar, we are seeing that posters have in fact been pasted which states that Rajendra Nagar mein teen bachchon ki nigam aur Delhi Sarkar ki laparwahi se hui dardnak mrityu, Aam Aadmi Party ki nagar parshad Aarti Chawla aur unke pati Rajat Chawla भागे विदेश. सो दिस इज अ क्लेम दैट इज बीन मेड बाय छात्र संघर्ष समिति हियर, विच हैज इन फैक्ट क्लेम दैट दे आर बोथ ऑफ देम द लोकल काउंसलर हियर आर करंटली एब्सकॉन्डिंग एंड इन फैक्ट दे शुड बी द वन हु शुड टेक रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी फॉर दिस ट्रेजेडी. देर आर मोर पोस्टर्स विच हैव बीन पेस्टेड हियर सीकिंग दैट द चीफ मिनिस्टर शुड रिजाइन एंड द लीडर्स ऑफ आम आदमी पार्टी, स्पेशली द लोकल एमएलए हियर दुर्गेश पाठक, शुड ऑल्सो take responsibility for this tragedy that unfolded on Saturday. Let me show you the visuals here. You can see behind me that the students here have been sitting since the last 3 days protesting here day in day and night seeking responsibility, but till now there's been no action that has been taken against the MCD officials. As we were telling you, seven people have been arrested. None of them are in fact the MCD officials. So till now no responsibility have been taken, and that is why we're seeing all around the Rajendra Nagar area there are several posters seeking responsibility.
Posters and protests both that have been taking place, as far as it's been over 72 hours since this tragedy that has been reported on part of the students, on part of the locals as well. Even today we're looking at protests that has been taking place, and of course demanding of immediate action and fixing of responsibility. Akansha, thank you very much for joining in. You're watching Times Now. We will be back after a short break with more news and updates.